I want to talk to you people about this so-called film, Grizzly 2, that's coming out. Everyone keeps being excited. I keep seeing all these websites. Hey, Grizzly 2 is finally coming out. Grizzly 2 is finally being released. Oh, we should support this. No, you shouldn't. This film does not deserve your support, specifically because of its producer, Suzanne Nagy. You might not know this woman. She's a Hungarian film producer. And the way she treated the fan community from 2007 to 2015 should immediately make you want to not support this film in any conceivable way. A little bit of background here. In 1983, there was this movie made called Grizzly 2. It's a sequel to the 1976 film Grizzly. This film has nothing whatsoever in common with the other film other than the fact that it has a bear in it. It was originally called Grizzly 2 The Concert, where the grizzly attacks people at a concert, blah, blah, blah. And here's the thing. This was in 1983, and the movie had a cast of all of these unknown actors like John Rhys-Davies, Louise Fletcher, Deborah Foreman, Mark Alamo, Laura Dern, George Clooney, Charlie Sheen, people like that. So around 2007, a VHS work print of the movie, this film was never completed. It was about 85 to 90% complete. All the shots of the bear were missing. All of the ADR wasn't done. All that stuff. This work print surfaced online, and producer Suzanne Nagy went nuts. Now, I am not saying she didn't have a legal right to go after whoever uploaded this to the internet. That's not up for debate. But she went beyond this. She started attacking people who were reviewing it, people who were watching it on YouTube, blogs that had screen caps of it. She started sending not just takedowns, but legal threats to people in the community for wanting to see this movie. And then she even went farther than that. She started using legal threats to stop people from talking bad about this work print. When Brad Jones reviewed it, she sent him this following email. We just saw the so-called Grizzly 2 footages at your website. I am stunned and furious about this unauthorized and vicious approach to a movie which is characterized by you as a, quote, extremely bad and messy, unquote, film which is not worth finishing. I have made a copy of your video and sending it to my attorney. I'd like to inform you that I am the sole owner and control party in Grizzly 2 movie, and without my authorization, the movie cannot be shown in any media or other related sources. I immediately request you to remove this horrible review and please contact me at my address. So, first of all, with all the broken English there, you can tell English is not her first language. Fine. Apparently, Suzanne Nagy has also never heard of fair use, because not only Brad Jones' video, but many others would qualify under fair use as they were making commentary, they were changing the footage, they were reviewing the film. Doesn't matter that the film was uploaded illegally, it's still a fair use film. She sent similar messages to other people who were reviewing it. She sent messages to some of the people in the comments because they watched it. She was saying that they were watching stolen property and she was going to sue them. There's a copy currently up on archive.org, and she threatened them to legally have it taken down. And again, just because you're legally right doesn't mean you're morally or ethically right. Suzanne Nagy, to me, burned all of her bridges with the fan community. All of them. She does not deserve your support. I don't care that they've finally finished the movie. Oh, it's going to be released. Suzanne Nagy does not get to win here. You do not get to treat the customer base. You do not get to treat the fans like this and then have them come out to support you. No. So I want people to stop supporting this woman. Because remember, all of you people who are supporting this going, oh my God, I can't wait to see this. Oh my God, the trailer for the finished film looks great. You're the same ones she was threatening to sue. So no, do not support Suzanne goddamn Nagy. I went to quite a few horror sites with this, saying I wanted to write a piece on this. Every single one of them turned me down too. But do you know why? Most of them said they agreed with me. But this is the kind of story that scares away advertisers. So a lot of people in the horror community are so scared of Suzanne Nagy that they're running scared from her. I'm not scared of her. And she'll probably try to use Content ID, because I'm using some clips here, to try and get this video taken down. But screw you, Suzanne. This definitely qualifies as fair use. And you people out there, if you consider yourself a horror fan, do not support Grizzly 2. Not in any way. Suzanne Nagy does not deserve your support. She burned that support years ago. How dare you support this woman after what she did? And since the film is on archive.org, I'm not going to legally say that you should go and pirate this movie and watch this copy, but it's out there in case that's what you decide to do.